So what's up? Vink just came over here. She goes, looking at my suit, she goes, that color is absolutely awesome, but I thought you said awful. And wouldn't people talk to other people like that? Amazing. Wouldn't that be the best?
That'd be amazing, actually.
The people's champ is here, folks. The people's champ. Mom's the people's champ. Did you know that?
Yeah.
Is she always the people's champ at home?
You better say the right thing.
Sure.
What do you got, pretzels?
Yeah.
Nice. Let me have a few after, okay?
Okay.
Sharp. You know, it's cool just having the family moments, and you're back here. What, you're just hanging.
There's a lot of bodies up here.
You look too good to hide.
There's a lot of bodies up here.
We were kind of talking before we went on, and, you know, not touring right now. You're making the wine. Mom, what's life like for you in this moment?
It's hectic, but it's different. Less leotards. But it's... You know, my family, we're just family people. So we're just running around like chickens with our heads cut off.
I saw a post when you talked about how touring, the long tours, especially like you do, can be so grueling. What was the response from other artists and fans after you put something like that out?
It's been amazing. It's been such a wild ride. All the tours are so fun, but this last one was really sweet because a lot of my dancers are getting married and thinking about other things, and I have two kids now, and Carey does his own thing, so it's a wild ride. I love it. We're a family. My team is the best team in the world, but it's time to do something else for a minute.
Yeah, give us a glimpse into life at home when you're making wine, the wine business. I know.
Very, very good looking janitor.
Yeah, I'm the janitor. She's the winemaker.
Are you crushing grapes at all? No help?
Mostly just bringing it in, but a lot of disinfecting and cleaning. But, yeah. You know, behind every strong winemaker, there's a good janitor.
Is it therapeutic for you to do this?
I love it. It's my second dream. I like to work hard. Yeah. So I really love it.
You know, I said at the top of the interview, though, and I'm not joking, and the people's champ, I mean, that truly is you, because your fans always feel that. They feel like you fight for them, you stand up for them. Why has that been so important for you?
My dad's nickname when I was little was Mr. Cause. He was a letter writer, and I mean, I was marching on Washington with him and the other veterans, and doing car washes and homeless dinners on Thanksgiving, and it's just important. I don't like bullies, and I don't like injustice, and I have a big mouth and the thick skin to be able to fight battles.
Yeah,
there's a lot to be done right now. The time is now.
Sure. Thanks for reminding us, and it's an honor to honor you and be with the family tonight. Anything you want to say closing the night out? You get this is your moment.
You want to tell them how awesome I am?
Yeah.
Mom's awesome. We get it. All right. Thank you, guys. Enjoy the night. Thanks for spending time with us.